All right, we do have some breaking news. Police in Reidsville say that a 5-year-old child is hurt after a shooting. They say officers arrived around 2:40 this afternoon to Northwest Market Street. Officers say that's where they found the child had been hit by a bullet. The child was taken to a local hospital. We are still waiting for word on the child's condition. If you have any information, you are asked to call the Reidsville Police Department.